Islanders spent the first minute of this hockey game in the Columbus zone, and the face and the puck comes out to center. Aho quickly back in on the stick of Mayfield, leaves it for Parisi, snaps a shot, and Korpisalo out at the top of his crease hangs on to that one. Pass from Roslovic right through the front of the net, looking for Johnny Gaudreau. This one angled out to the line. Bemstrom tried to play it down, and then Beauvillier steals it away from him. Anthony Beauvillier gets the forehand shot away, and it's swallowed up there by Korpisalo. Barzal again. Cross ice, Bailey loads it up, takes the shot, tip save, rebound, pushed wide by Lee.
At his feet though, Brendan, you're not supposed to do that, but he got away with it. And then Josh Bailey, quick little shot, you see he wanted to keep it down. Bo deflected it, Anders Lee had a rebound.
Let him go to work. Beauvillier ahead for Nelson, Anders Lee to the goal, cuts back, Nelson shot off the blocker. Rebound there, and steered just wide by Lee.
A good save, so the Islanders breaking out again in an odd man situation. Watch Brock's going to take it to his forehand. This time he gets it on the net. Korpisalo, as I said, looks sharp, Brendan. He's made a couple of real good saves, but more importantly, his position is really good.
Nyquist settles it down, shoots, blocker save made, and Dobson got just enough to get the rebound away from Sillinger. And now Nelson, Beauvillier come through center. Dumped in by Beauvillier, he'll go to the bench. Parisi, a lone forechecker for the Islanders. Can't come up with it. In comes Pageau with a hit. Stolen. Cizikas save. Korpisalo, and it's out of play.
What a save that was. There goes the Islanders at Parise on the forecheck. Pageau comes in, forces the turnover, and watch this right in the middle. Thank you. And then
as Nelson ties up with Bjork. Bjork goes down. Nelson scrambling for the puck. Sillinger finds it. Sillinger lost it to Lee. Tried to get it in front. Hit the outside of the net. Lee poking at it. Got it there. Fashing's backhand just went wide. Ross Johnson, Matthew Olivier with a chat here off the opening faceoff to start the second period. But they will part ways. This one is pushed into the zone. Olivier fought Anders Lee earlier this year. And now Gaudreau on the drop, and there's a steal by Pageau. Trying to catch up to it. Fashing the trailer. Gets the puck on the pass. Hudson Fashing shot. Save! Korpisalo, they score! Pageau found it leaking behind Korpisalo.
Watch the turnover right there, a little miscommunication, and Pageau takes a little look over his shoulders. He knows that Fashing's behind. Look at this move here. Drive to the net, get the shot away, puck's loose. That's why you never go by, past the net, Brendan. You just don't know what's going to be left there. But this is a nice, strong move by Fashing. Gets us on the forehand, and Pageau.
So the Islanders get control here. Minute four to go on the man advantage. Anders Lee for Dobson. Third power play of the game for the Islanders, 0 for 2 so far. Lee tried to get it to the front. It came right to Nelson, then Barzal. He scores! Quick look from Nelson, quick release from Barzal. A power play goal and a 2-0 lead.
Quick little pass to Anders Lee. Hangs onto it, takes a little look. Back pass. And look at just a fight along the boards. Back to Barzal. Comes right out. Quick pass. Nelson's Barzal. And Korpisalo's never got a chance to get set. Beautiful play by Nelson. Nelson in the slot area, Brendan, not on the outside. Just the way the play was developed. Anders Lee was in front with the little screen, little disturbance, as you like to say.
Make sure you tweet your own questions. Use the hashtag Cadillac Trivia to see Dobson 27 goals before his 23rd birthday. He is tied for second. Yeah, that's fine, but if you swing at it, it looked like Branson made a conscious play as a wraparound try from Lee and a second chance as well. That was stopped by Korpisalo. Now it's Nelson.
Cizikas lost his edge.
Here comes Kent Johnson. Drags and shoots. That's blocked by Mayfield. Thrown to the front all the way through for Gaudreau. 25 seconds left. A chance for Bemstrom. Rolls out to the line. Bjork tees one up and they score.
Went off of somebody on the side of the net. 20 seconds left.
52.
There's the puck by and watch the 52 in front of the net. Oh, just right off his chest, and that's just bad luck for the Islanders.
Parisi able to keep the puck in the zone as the clock hits 10. Up ice for Nyquist with 6. The dump in off Mayfield. Tried to clear it. It was blocked. Josh Bailey turns and gets it out of the zone, and the Islanders.